It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a 2-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
As the 4th of July holiday approaches, officials are reminding those partaking in firework festivities to have fun, but be safe. The American Pyrotechnic Safety and Education Foundation says even legal fireworks can cause injury if not used properly. It is also a good idea to steer clear of homemade fireworks.
Wear eye protection, have a water hose handy. You don't want to shoot them in confined areas. You want to shoot them out in the yard, away from your house. Never look over a hole if you're shooting the little mortars, the 2-inch mortars, because if you do that, the projectile will come right at your face. You wear ear protection.
Always have an adult present. You don't want to give a firework, not even a sparkler, to a child unattended. Remember that alcohol and fireworks do not mix. And it's always important to read and follow the instructions on the labels.
Officials also remind those shooting fireworks to be mindful of neighbors and animals.
Biggest thing whenever fireworks do go off is it scares people sometimes. It scares pets as well. Dogs, cats, just make sure that they have identification tags. Make sure that you do have the pets either inside, if they are outside. Then make sure that you have a hold of them so that they're not around the fireworks whenever they are being lit. We do have the potential for veterans with PTSD. Safety being in mind is making certain that they know what's getting ready to happen.
For more information and safety tips, log on to celebratesafely.org. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.